You're on Losser Road, Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
Silent Night with Holiday Chill Out.
Services issued a high wind warning for Sanilac, Tuscola, and here in counties today, and a wind advisory for the rest of us. Check your Christmas decorations and perhaps bring in the more fragile ones that may not survive the strong wind. Also, make sure that your devices are kept fully charged today in case you lose power. Armetta Landrum, WWJ News Radio, 950.
Don't forget, we have traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 8s here on News Radio 950. The update coming up at 10:38. Dean DeVore will join us live to tell us what the latest is. A tornado touched down last night in St. Charles County, Missouri, leaving behind significant damage.
There is all kinds of what appears to be insulation stuck to the house and onto the windows, in the trees. There's remnants of Christmas lights that were ripped out of the tree and ripped off the house. You can see the front window was busted out. The front door is open. We did speak with the owner. He and his family are okay. Very, very shaken up, but they are okay. They've been grabbing things out of the house and are able to leave.
From St. Louis. together on the 8th. And here's Marty Buffalo.